solve few questions and case studies on module B, bonds and government securities. GOI security with coupon blah 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 maturing on 6/8/2015 is to be settled on 1/2/2015. So the number of days from previous coupon would be, so it is maturing on 6/8/2015. So we'll receive on this day, what will we receive? Principal amount means face value plus coupon amount. So when should have been the previous coupon received? It's a yearly bond, yearly coupon bond. So previous coupon would have been received on 6/8/2014. Now from 6/8/2014 to 1/2/2015, because this is the date of our settlement. How many days are there? If you count those days, that would come out to be 179. So 179 is the answer. Next question. Second question. 11% Government of India security is quoted at 110. If the rate of interest rate goes down by 1%, the market rate of the security will be around, sir, it's very simple. Sir, 11% is a coupon rate. If I buy this bond, I'll pay rupees 110, and at the year end, what will I get? 11%. So what is the net percentage or yield which I get? 11 upon 110 into 100, that is 10%. Now what happens is, the interest rate goes down by 1%, means this 10% goes down by 1%, it goes to 9%. Now let's see again. See here, when yield was 10%, price was 110. Now if yield is 9%, the price should be, here it's an inverse proportion. We had inverse and direct proportions in 8th, 9th, 10th, that time basic mathematics. So in inverse proportion we multiply top with top and then divide by bottom, and in direct proportion we multiply top with bottom and then divide by this top 10%. So here it is inverse proportion, top into top upon bottom. So the answer comes out to be 122 approximately. And 8% Government of India security is quoted at rupees 120. The current yield on the security is, current yield formula is coupon amount upon market price into 100. 100 is for percentages. So, what is the coupon amount? 8% means face value is rupees 100 and its coupon amount is 8 rupees. On 100, 8 rupees. Kindly watch the videos further on the paid version of the Yuvaguru app. You can download this Yuvaguru app from Play Store and register on it. The paid version hardly costs you anything as compared to the results which you get. Also, other samples of the videos are available on the free version in the same app. This app contains question banks, notes, online tests, video lectures, plus new. See, these are the topics and these are the videos for CIIB, capital budget and correlation, future present values, linear programming, sampling distribution, balance of trade, Altman score, bias credit, suppliers credit, call and put options, ECGC, factoring, LC transactions, balance sheets, P&L, bond calculations, estimation, GDP, GNP deflator, ISLM curves, union budget, Keynes theory, ratio analysis, import-export, pre and post shipment, tier 1 and tier 2 capital, CRAR, Basel II horizontal and vertical disallowances, value at risk, retail capital gains, encumbrance and for JIB its accounting basics, balance sheets, P&L, bank account, bond calculations, capital revenue expenditure, NPV IRR, depreciation, trial balance, forex, present future value, ratio analysis, and all are these are the videos. Number of videos, share capital, treasury, PPB, all topics are available in PPT. Also, we are preparing for legal all topics. Plus, the videos go on increasing day by day. So, get the soft copies of these question banks with explanations directly on your email. These are along with the case studies. Now, if you don't have Android app, then you can follow this option. Also, you can call us on this number, WhatsApp number given, for any queries. You can message us on this number. You can follow us on this link on Facebook so that we can answer you quickly. The paid versions available are very easy to understand and very useful. So keep studying, keep watching.